And we begin on fire watch right now. Firefighters are busy mopping up two fires across the region. All evacuations now lifted in Stanislaus County after a wind-fueled grass fire forced emergency crews to go door to door and evacuate a neighborhood in Grayson. That fire, though, now fully contained.